Title, Daisy's Determination, Do Not Lose Hope. In a peaceful countryside, there lived a determined donkey named Daisy. Daisy was known for her unwavering spirit and a valuable lesson she embodied: never lose hope. One scorching summer, the fields grew parched, and the once flowing river turned into a mere trickle. The other animals in the area began to lose heart, fearing the drought would never end. But not Daisy. Every day, she would walk to the riverbed, hoping to find even a drop of water. She refused to give in to despair. Her friends often asked, "Daisy, why do you continue to search for water when all hope seems lost?" Daisy would reply, "Hope is like a wellspring of life. It keeps us going, even when things seem bleak." One fateful day, as Daisy was digging in the dry riverbed, she struck water. Her determination had paid off, and a small stream began to flow. Word spread quickly, and the other animals rejoiced. The lesson Daisy taught them was clear: no matter how dire the circumstances, hope should never be abandoned. It's the beacon that guides us through the darkest times. Daisy's story inspired the animals to hold on to hope, and eventually, the rains came, bringing relief to the parched land. Daisy's unwavering determination and her refusal to lose hope became a lasting source of inspiration for all. The story of Daisy the donkey reminds us that hope is a powerful force that can lead us to unexpected solutions and brighter days, even in the most challenging of times.